Jin. I'm the artistic director of the John Burroughs, famously VMA musical extravaganza association of love and peace and music. Pashim Unplugged happened, I don't know, Brendan, how many years ago was this now? We were doing regular pop show auditions, and the kids kept coming in with accompanying themselves, different instruments, piano, accordions, ukuleles, guitars. And I looked over at Brendan and I was like, we need to do something that will feature, because pop show is this big, like with the bands and la 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 la. We need to do something that will feature them in a more intimate setting in space. So we created this show, Pop Show Unplugged, for that very reason. And now, with further ado, we have our first act ready to come on stage. They have a great intro for you, so I'm going to let them tell the story. This is the pass off of the service dog.
So this, welcome to Pop Show Unplugged. So this first act is called I Love You Like a... So we actually had to change the title of the song from what it was originally after we auditioned it. Jen told us that we couldn't sing it for all of you, but that if we were really good, we could whisper it to you. So we're going to whisper the name of our song. It's I Love You Like an Alcoholic. So VMA does not endorse the title of this song as it was originally. So while we do the song, you all can look for where we changed the lyrics. So thank you, everybody. This is I Love You Like.
Glance your smile, my veins
at maximum capacity. Blood pumping so fast, my girl. If looks gave heart attacks.
One last kiss, I love you like a dead romantic. One last kiss,
I love you like a negligee.
One last kiss,
I need you like I need a broken leg. Thank you.
Brennan. And this is our guitarist, Ronan. You saw him just now.
And we're gonna be singing Yesterday by the Beatles. So shout out to Ronan for learning this yesterday.
Shouldn't that be enough for me? now we finally get a chance to perform together. So.
She lived through it to get to Waiting For You by ABBA. We're just waiting for Nyan, our star. Oh, he's ready. No,
so we've been in choir together since sixth grade, and we're in 11th grade now, so we thought it'd be fun to do a little Mamma Mia song. So, yeah. I have known love before. I thought it would no more take on a new direction. Still, strange as it seems to me, it's truly new to me. That affection, you thrill me, you delight me, you please me, you excite me, you're all.
I'm gonna be singing
found what I'm looking for by you too.
Of peace and the solace of rest.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my ears, their laughter like children, their beckoning cheers, my heart longs to join them, sing songs of the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me, when their bones in the ocean forever will be.
Now that I'm staring down at the darkest abyss, I'm not sure what I want, but I don't think it's this. So I swallow my grief and face life's final test to find promise of peace and the solace of rest.
As the souls of the dead fill the prayer in my mind, as I live all the years that they left me behind, I'll stay on the shore but still gaze at the sea. I remember the fallen and they think of me, for our souls in the ocean
I remember the fallen, and they think of me. For our souls in the ocean together will be.
Yeah. senior, so it's my last Unplugged, and as one does when they are a senior, they audition a solo. And at first, I didn't know what I wanted to do, but as I was strolling through my songs, I rediscovered this one. It is called Earth the God by Coin, and I was amazed at how much I felt like it related to my life and all the like hardships we've gone through in the past few years. And I think I'll let it speak for itself. Earth to God. Is there anyone out there listening? Earth to God. Is there something that I'm missing? Earth to God. Is this message transmitting? Earth to God. Round and round we're spinning, and we're all staring down the barrel of a gun. Downward, falling and dismantling a bomb. And all the while in pouring rain, the circumstances and seasons change. But maybe you're working another case, or we're just floating in space. Earth to God. Ice, but it's all thought. Oh God. It's your party and you're locked inside your room, and we're all just waiting for you to come through. And we're all staring down the barrel of a gun. Downward, falling and dismantling. And all the while in pouring rain, the circumstances and seasons change. But maybe you're working another case, or you're just floating in space. Earth to God.
Trust Me Not, or the Hero and Villain Duet, where an optimistic hero and a cynical villain argue over who really is the hero or the villain. What are you doing, dear? Aren't you tired?
About us.
recognize that you're upset. I know they did you wrong, but trust me, please believe me, this won't stop the hurt for long. We don't need to end like this. Look me in the eyes. You call yourself a villain, but we know it's a disguise.
So you're back at it again, twisting and manipulating every word I've said.
Come on, you know that's not true. I'm just trying to help you. Let me help you.
John Burroughs High School. We are best friends. We have been doing a Pop Show Unplugged act with each other all of high school. This is our third year doing it. And we have been doing an act together in pop shows for show choir things since seventh grade. And we are continuing that streak with this song, Mykonos. So here we go.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter.
better. Don't bring her any clutter in on my parade. Don't tell me not to fly, I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're a
when the river's freezing. from the howling winds. If you're traveling in the North Country Fair, where the wind hits heavy on the boggy line, please say hello to the one
tradition, I'm here to perform for you before Vocal Ensemble finishes off the show. And so yeah, I just wanted to dedicate this moment to singing on the B stage. with an acoustic guitar because it's very fun. I love playing the guitar because there's no band for me to accidentally get off track of. I can just be my own accompaniment. So, yeah, this song is called You, 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 and hope you enjoy it. Thank you. All I ever needed was your matchstick, mama, to take these wrongs and make them right. To take my darkness and make it bright. To give your old boy a cigarette a light. I want you, you, you to hold through the night. I want you, you, you to wake up bundled up beside. And I want you. All I ever needed was your Siamese kiss to cleanse me of the spookiness, to clear the fog, see through the mist, to give my sorrow a plot twist. I want you, you, you to stand with me through the fright. And I want you, you, you to sing with me through the noontime sky. And I want you. Loving you sure makes me afraid of losing. But I don't care, I can't slow down now. Once we kissed, I lost my choice to be choosing. No one else will do. But baby you, baby you, no one else. Baby you, baby you, no one else will do but baby you.
This next act is a group act with our a cappella group from Powerhouse, Neochromatics. We had a name change and a bit of a rebirth this year. I'm Kaylor, I'm the president of Neochromatics, and we did our first a cappella competition this year at a big, like, national a cappella competition kind of thing. We did the first round, they were like, you can move on, you guys are amazing. And then we didn't, because we were too busy going undefeated in New York. But yeah, we're going to be singing two songs for you guys. Okay, wire. We're going to be singing two songs for you guys. We're going to be singing first, Hypotheticals, Lake Street Drive, an awesome jam-packed song. Second song is going to be a medley with a Bee Gees song and a Jamiroquai song. We call it Jamira Bee Gees. Yeah, so we are awesome. We have so many lovely individual people. One of my personal favorites in the group is Owen. His number is delightful, and he's the light of my life. Luke is an amazing. He's mini Frank Sinatra. He's just so awesome. Natalie got accepted into a whole bunch of colleges because Natalie is the star. There are so many amazing people. Are we ready? I think we are. So I'm gonna shut up, and we're gonna sing.
But I
playing on a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. I've been writing your name down next to mine. Been imagining all the things you and I could do. Ooh, ooh. I've seen all the possibilities in my dreams. You're alone and you should really be next to me. Baby, let's not wait and see.
It's a fatal attraction, it's a little scary. But I got a plan
of attack and I'll
get us there someday soon.
I know it, I got a plan A and I've got a plan B. And if it's absolutely necessary, I'll go to plan C. Whatever I gotta do to be with you. I've been playing out a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. I've been writing your name down next to mine.
Caught in the rain sometimes, but I see something in you that I've never seen before, and I'm not sure, but maybe not, and I think it's worth a shot. Hypothetically, yes.
Underground.
because you get to see the personalities that, you know, in so much of like the show choir world, everything has to be so perfect and precise, and this is just everybody coming out and having a good time and smiling and letting you, you know, see into who they are and their hearts, and it's just such a beautiful show. Are we all fitting? Like, look at this, all this space, you guys. Like, come around. Over here. Fill in so you can see all the beautiful faces. Come here. Yes. So I'd like to thank the army of parents, of course, who make everything. Yay! By the seat of their pants to make this happen. So amazing job, tech crew. Like, they were fantastic.